tomorrow. And this is very tiny. Very tiny. Look at this. So you have the box and it's like, where you be? Hi, lovely people. How are you? Make sure you leave down below. Let me know how your day is going. Welcome back to our family. So, if you read from the title, you read that right. We got our Ipsy Glam bag for the month of October and the Ipsy Plus for the month of October 2020 already. The first week of October. I am shocked. So if you want to see what I got in both subscriptions, what I think of it, and where the heck have I been at, then just keep on watching. All right, before I begin, just in case if you don't know, I did move, so I'm in a different area. This is the first time I'm filming a video. Let me know down below about the lighting. If it is horrible, read me the filth down in the comments. I do have another backdrop. This is kind of like Halloween-ish. I typically don't celebrate Halloween, not for religious reasons, but my youngest son, who was 16, never liked Halloween. He never even wanted to go trick-or-treating. So I got used to not celebrating Halloween. But when I seen this backdrop, I'm like, it's not too scary, but it kind of feels like Halloween. So let me know what you think of it. I might have to fix it depending on how I edit the video. Like I said, it's the first time filming in this area. So like I said, let me know down below. What do you think of it? What do I need to adjust? All right, and I'll also go live and explain why I moved and different things like that. A lot of you guys have asked me, but it's probably better if I do make a video or do a live. All right, anyway, let's go move on to what you came here for. All right, so Ipsy did start sending PR for the month of October. They reached out to me last month, and so this is the first month I am receiving PR, so they did gift this to me. So every month I will be getting the Ipsy Glam Bag and the Ipsy Plus, not the Ultimate. I still have my accounts that based on my profiles, and I'll still be purchasing that just in case, you know, they might stop sending me this. I don't know how long they will send this to me for. So because I did receive this as a gift, it's kind of like what in BoxyCharm, it doesn't go by profile. They just send me whatever. I don't know if they're sending all the PR people the same items. I have no idea because I really haven't been on YouTube lately. So I did have to open this because it just came in this box and everything was in there. So I had to separate everything. All right, so let's just start with the Ipsy Glam Bag. Before I begin, Ipsy does have three different subscriptions. They have the Ipsy Glam Bag, which is this, which is $12 a month. I also do a Ipsy versus Ipsy, so when I do receive that, I will make that video as well. Then you have the upgrade to the Ipsy Plus, which is $25 a month, and you receive 5 full-size items. And then you have the big boy, which is the Ipsy Ultimate, which is $50 a month. All right, so let's just begin with the $12 bag. All right, so this is the bag this month, and then on the back says Your Magic, and it's cute. It's all right, you know. Like I said, I really don't celebrate Halloween, but it's okay. All right, so this was in the bag, so let's find the card. I haven't filmed in like 2 weeks, and I'm like all over the place. All right, is there a card? No. Let's find, see if there's a card in here. So I believe the theme is either Your Magic or Ipsy Magic. What I got, it just says, Welcome to Ipsy Open Studios. And then it just has a little thing. All right, so I don't have a card to tell me prices or anything. So I'm just going to show you the first thing that I got. So here is a brush, and I love getting any kind of tools. This is a Firma brush, a 103. So you can use this as contour. I probably would use this as either bronzer or blush. That's what I tend to use these for. But I do love these type of brushes, and I will never not getting brushes. So this basically pays for the bag. Okay, what else we got? What else? What else? All right, so then we have this. It looks like a little eyeshadow quad. Okay, so this is from Illuminati, and you have four eyeshadows right here. And it's very, very pretty. I mean, I can use this just for one look. So let's do swatches. So you have two mattes and then you have two shimmers. Oh, that's a pretty like gold color. All right, let's do some swatches. It's all right. I'd have to play around it. I definitely have to wet the shimmers. But it's okay. It's a good palette. I mean, you know, that you can just use one palette. Like I said, I have to play around with this a little bit. And then I'll keep you updated. The next thing we got is from Brigio. So this is a leave-in conditioning spray. And I actually really do like these. There for a while, it was like, I think it was BoxyCharm and Ipsy. We were getting this. It was like last year sometime. Do you guys remember? Like every month we were getting these. And it was like, all right, that's enough. And then I didn't get it for a while. So I'm glad to get this again. And I will definitely use this. I love the smell too. My favorite in this brand is like a cap that you put on. And you do it in the shower and you kind of like leave it on. It's like a conditioner and then you rinse it out. I love that. All right, this smells so good. All right, what else we got? Okay, two more items. All right, the next thing is from Smashbox. This is an oil and control primer. And this is a very, very, very tiny. Very tiny. I don't know how I feel about that. But I have tried this before and I do like it. I have combination skin. So in the summer, I'm more like oily to normal, and then in the winter I'm more like dry normal, but right around my T-zone is where I get the oil, so that's where I usually put this at. And it's enough for you to try it. I have tried it before and I do like it. All right, and last but not least is from Bobbi Brown, and this is a mascara, and I love getting mascaras too. That's one of my favorite things to get in subscription boxes, because I use like 3 to 4 different mascaras every day. I really do. So I go through them a lot. So let's just see how this works. This is more like natural. And Bobbi Brown makeup is more like natural. And I do tend to like Bobbi Brown makeup as well. All right, so let's recap everything that we got in the $12 bag. So we got this bag here. Then we have a sample size of the Bobbi Brown mascara. Love this. We have a Firmo brush, which I think these are my two favorites. And then the Brigio leave-in conditioner. I like that as well. So I will use these three. Then we got the Smashbox oil control primer. I'll also use this as well. And then we have the Illuminati quad palette. This is one that it's like, it's like a hit or miss. You know, I can either take it or leave it. It's very pretty, but like I said, I have to play around with it. I'm sure if you wet the shimmers, it will pop more. But overall, I think it's a pretty good bag, especially for $12. Definitely worth your money. All right, so let's move on to the upgrade, which is the Ipsy Plus. All right, so when you open her up, I will give you a sneak peek. Not too much. You know, I like to tease you guys a little bit. All right, so when you are in the Ipsy Studio now, they do send you some extra things and some merch and stuff like that. So I'm surmising this is what they sent me, so you guys wouldn't get this. This is the Ipsy candle. It's Your Magic. So I just want to show you that. Oh, it's black. Oh, that actually smells pretty good. Let's see what it says. Doesn't have like a scent. But that smells good. All right, it's kind of like black magic. All right, then I also got this Ipsy nighttime eye thingy to help you sleep. So that's good. All right, I think everything else will be in this Ipsy Plus. So again, Ipsy Plus is $25 a month and you receive 5 full-size items. All right, so you also get a bag as well. And this is the bag. So every month you get this drawstring bag, and these actually do come in handy. At first I was like, you know, but I really do like these. I like filling these up and then giving stuff away in these bags, so I really like it. All right, so one thing that I'm seeing in here that I know 100% is $85, because I do purchase this, and I am so glad to get this in here. Let me show you. So this is the Sunday Riley Serum. It's the A Plus Serum. I first tried these with Sunday Riley has a subscription boxes every other month. I believe it's like $85 or $95. And I know, I used to get that subscription. So I got it in there and it was the first time I used it. And I love this so much. That's how I know this is $85. So to receive this in a $25 box, I am definitely excited and I will definitely use this. All right, so then we have the Huda Beauty Mob Obsessions Palette. Now, I already have this, so I'm going to put this in a future giveaway. Now, when I moved in the other house, I did a lot of giveaways to get rid of stuff. Also, as I moved and I'm organizing as well, I have a whole box right down here that I can't even pick up. Honest to God, it is like filled of stuff that I will be having giveaways this month. So if you're not already subscribed, make sure that you're subscribed and turn on that post notification bell on. That way you get notified for all of my videos and my upcoming giveaways because trust me, you do not want to miss these giveaways. All right. And so I will definitely put that in here. I do like these mini palettes. I don't know where everything is or I would go ahead and get mine. I'm still in the middle of unpacking everything, but this is nice to get in the subscription as well. All right, the next thing we got is the La Russe. I'm not sure how to say this now. I believe this is the set that's $154. And there are nice brushes, but I don't know if I would pay $154 for. So let me see if these are the face brushes. If I can get it open. Yes. So here we go. Do you know what? I think I'm going to have a giveaway in this video because there's a few other things that I'd rather give back to you guys. I already have this, so I don't want to touch the brushes, but let me just show you what they look like. I'll just push these out here. So you have these brushes. They are very nice, really good quality. Like I said, I don't know if I would pay that much for brushes, but how many do you get? One, two, three, four. Okay, four brushes. I thought we got five, but there's four in here. So I'm not exactly sure then the price on this, but so far these two will be in today's giveaway. The next thing is I have received this before, but like I said, because it's PR, they just send you whatever they send you. This is the Ciate London Translucent Powder. And I've tried this before and I do like it as well. Let's show you what it looks like. So it says translucent, but I wanted to show you it is like white and it does come off on me a little white. So then what I do is I take some setting spray with a dampened beauty blender and I kind of push it in and then it takes that away. But I do like it. I just wish it was more of a peachy color. All right, so we have that. And last but not least is, what is this? Filorga? I'm not sure, Laboratories. This is Oxygen Glow Eyes. So let's see what this is. I'm gonna open this up. You hear, I have my son's dog right here and her name is Bella and she's snoring. So you might hear that. All right, so look at this. So you have the box and it's like, where you be? All right, and so it is like an eye cream and I'll never not get an eye creams. I say it a lot, you guys know how old I am. I am 44 years young, so I don't knock eye creams. All right, so let's recap everything that you could get for $25. So we have an eye cream. We got this. I am so excited for this. I mean, this is $85 right here. Pays for the box three or four times. We have the Sunday Riley Serum, which I am so excited for that. Then these three items here will be in today's giveaway. We have the Ciate London Translucent Powder. We have the Huda Mob Obsessions Eyeshadow Palette. And then we have the La Russe Eye Brush or Face Brushes. So let me tell you a little bit about the giveaway. The only thing that you have to do is be subscribed because I enjoy giving back to you guys. You have to leave a comment because I do use a comment picker. So type in the word Sunday Riley. So don't just put enter me Sunday Riley, because then people that don't really watch all the way through see what you guys are writing and then they know. So be a little creative. And then when I do my comment picker, I will put that word Sunday Riley in and it will filter out those words, and that's how that will work. I don't have a calendar or anything like that, so I believe today's the 5th when I'm filming this. So I will leave right around here and also in the description box when this giveaway will be over. I'm only going to have it for a couple weeks. And that is everything, guys. I am so tired. I have been moving for almost 2 weeks. If you don't know, if you don't follow me on my community post, when I did move in, the sewer pipe went, so that was $7,000 of money I do not have. So, oh my God, that was a hot mess. Trust and believe when I tell you that was literally a shit show. Somebody in the comments had said that, and I'm like, literally a shit show. The mess that I had to clean up. Anyway, and so also a lot of you guys do know that I am separated from my husband. So I'm doing this all on my own. So like I said, this has been a mess. And I'm still unpacking, and I really haven't slept, so I might be all over the place. But I am going to be making, what was that clap? I have no idea. I will be making some videos now. I'm getting back on track, so I am sorry for not filming for a while, but I did really, really miss you guys so much. I really, really do. And that's everything, guys. So don't forget, make sure that you are subscribed. Oh, also turn that notification bell on. That way you'll get notified for all of my future videos, because we all know YouTube doesn't like to notify you guys. And I can't stop talking, so let me get off here. Can you tell I haven't recorded for 2 weeks? All right, guys. I love you guys very much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. My God, I'm all over the place. Get it together, Anne. Get it together.